and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, consider the relation R defined on the set A equal to x belongs to n such that x is greater than or equal to 1 and less than or equal to 9 given by R is equal to ordered pair AB such that modulus A minus B is even. Show that R is an equivalence relation. What is the set of elements related to 3? Before we move on to the solution, let's recall that when a relation in a set is said to be an equivalence relation. So let's consider a relation R in a set A. So let's see, when a relation R in a set A is reflexive, symmetric and transitive, a relation R in a set A is reflexive if AA belongs to capital R for every A belongs to capital A, and the relation R in a set A is symmetric if A1, A2 belongs to R implies that A2, A1 belongs to R for all A1, A2 belongs to capital A. That is, A1, A2 are the elements of the set A, and the relation R in a set A is transitive if A1, A2 belongs to R and A2, A3 belongs to R implies that A1, A3 belongs to R for all A1, A2, A3 belongs to the set A. So we have got the conditions when a relation R in a set A is reflexive, symmetric and transitive. Now, a relation R in a set A is said to be an equivalence relation if the relation R is reflexive, symmetric and transitive. So this is the key idea that we use for this question. Now let's see the solution. So in the question we are given a set A which is defined as x belongs to n such that x is greater than or equal to 1 and less than or equal to 9. Then we have a relation R which is defined as ordered pair AB such that modulus of A minus B is even. Now we have to show that R is an equivalence relation. So for that we have to show that R is reflexive, symmetric and transitive. So first let's see reflexivity. For this let's consider an element small a which belongs to the set A. Consider the key idea. In this we have that a relation R in a set A is reflexive if the ordered pair AA belongs to R, where A is the element of the set A. So we have taken A to be the element of set A. Now consider modulus of A minus A. Now this would be equal to 0, which is even. So this means that the ordered pair AA belongs to R, where we have this A is the element of set A. And therefore we say that the relation R is reflexive. Now let's check whether the relation R is symmetric or not. We know that the relation R is symmetric if A1, A2 belongs to R, implies that A2, A1 also belongs to R, where A1 and A2 are the elements of set A. We consider let the ordered pair AB belongs to the relation R, where we have A and B are the elements of the set A. Now since the ordered pair AB belongs to R, so this would mean that modulus of A minus B is even. This is by the definition of the set R or the relation R. Now further we have modulus of minus of A minus B is also even, which means that modulus of B minus A is even. And this gives us that ordered pair BA belongs to R, where we have AB are the elements of set A. So when the ordered pair AB belongs to R, this implies the ordered pair BA belongs to R, where A and B are the elements of set A. Therefore, the relation R is symmetric. Now let's check the transitivity of the relation R. From the key idea, we have that a relation R in a set A is transitive if A1, A2 belongs to R and A2, A3 belongs to R. This implies that A1, A3 belongs to R, where A1, A2, A3 are the elements of set A. So let's take ordered pair AB belongs to R and the ordered pair BC also belongs to R, where A, B and C are the elements of set A. So as ordered pair AB belongs to R, so this would mean modulus of A minus B is even, and as ordered pair BC belongs to R, so modulus of B minus C is even. Or you can say that A minus B would be equal to plus minus 2n1 and B minus C is equal to plus minus 2n2 for some n1, n2 belongs to n. Further, we have A minus B plus B minus C is equal to plus minus 2 into n1 plus minus n2. Or you can say we have A minus C is equal to plus minus 2 into n for some n belongs to capital N, where we have taken this n, that is the small n, as n1 plus minus n2. So this means modulus of A minus C is equal to 2n for some n belongs to capital N. That is, modulus of A minus C is even as it is the multiple of 2. So from the definition of the relation R, we get the ordered pair AC belongs to R. So we have, if ordered pair AB belongs to R and the ordered pair BC belongs to R, so this implies the ordered pair AC belongs to R. And therefore we say that the relation R is transitive. Thus we find that the relation R is reflexive, symmetric, and transitive. Hence we say that the relation R is an equivalence relation. In the question we have that what is the set of elements related to 3? Now the set of elements related to 3 is given as B belongs to the set A such that modulus of 3 minus B is even, and so this set would be given by the elements 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So this is the set of elements related to 3. So we have shown that the relation R is an equivalence relation, and also we have found out the set of elements related to 3. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.